500. Oh my god, wow. It's already been spoiled about what game I'm playing. Rated 10. I'm not gonna not swear. I'm playing the Lego. Yes, Telltale. The TT. It's not Telltale. So, hello, welcome to Lego Batman. Why am I playing this? Well, it's because I like Lego games. I actually really enjoy Lego games. One of my favorite like things to do was play Lego games when I was either younger or like right now or like as my age right now, and my two favorite ones were Lego Batman and Lego Indiana Jones. Lego Star Wars holds a personal. Oh, there's a cutscene. Oh shit, we have to watch the cutscene. Oh, it's a trailer. To the game. Yes, the trailer. You fucking don't need that. This is what we need. So yes. The incompetent cops. Incompetent cops, we need to call the Batman. The Batman is on this case. Robin just dies. I see a thing. You're gonna go there. They're gonna go up there, and something's there. It's gold. We're gonna need a freeze. We're gonna need some plants. We need a gun. We need a key. Ah yes. Actor Basil Carlo turned into the murderous Clayface, a creature of shape-changing protoplasm. He now possesses incredible strength and can transform his clay-like body into any form. Ah, yes. So I don't know how to play this because I only played the Wii version of this. Let's see how this plays out. Do I just click? WASD and Mouse, please. Robin, you fool. Alright, you can bank on Batman. Okay, WASD and Mouse. No, wait. Whoa. Okay, so I have to use... No Mouse. Okay, so no Mouse. So it's just a keyboard, huh? Okay, that's fine. I can do that. Oh man, my fucking... Oh, how dare you. Get him, Robin! Oh yeah, I can kill Robin. Press J. Alright. Missing J, yes. Alright, J is my action button. Which is very helpful. Which one's jump? Okay, that's switch. Okay. I'm learning. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm learning slowly. About what to do. Oh yeah, the bat canisters! Fuck, man. You get to build like a little thing when you collect the bat canisters. Robin, what are you doing? I'm busy getting my bat canister. Fuck. Okay. Fuck! Robin. Help me climb this ladder. I'm being a fool. Alright, here we go. Fuck! God, it is very hard to do this on a mouse. Or not a mouse, but a fucking keyboard. Okay. Alright, there we go. Jump. Okay, it's you. Use jump. Okay. God, I'm absolutely terrible. Oh, sorry, Robin. I didn't mean to kill you. All right, we need to open this door to save this woman. Or break down the window. We broke the window. So yeah, when I was younger and like all that kind of stuff, I used to love playing the Lego games. Like Lego Star Wars was one of my favorites. Especially the secret playset area that you got when you're in Lego Star Wars, where it's just like a neighborhood. Jay. Okay. I can like target my Batarang. Haha. And this is for the junk man. And orange was the fucking, you have to get someone strong. Alright, we'll do Alfred. Thank you for the tip. Fuck! Don't jump. Alright, there we go. I get it. I did it. I'm a smart man. How dare you shoot at me? Do I have a Batarang? I do not. Batman! Fucking Christ. Can't believe you. I swear to God, if I lost what are they called? Are they studs? Is that what they're called? Take this, evildoer. Aha, there's a secret in this area. That only fucking, All right, how can I get in this? K. Alright, I honestly don't remember a lot of shit. Okay, so I'm gonna have to get used to these controls. Let's see. Was there a way to like clean up this goop? I'm not sure. I'm sorry, Robin. I'm sorry that I smacked you once again. Evildoer, you are dead. Oh, fuck. That's not what I want to do. Focus on him. Fuck. Not him. Yes, I get out of here, Mr. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Robin. I didn't mean to attack you. I'm... Hold up. Let me lower down the volume here for a second. Audio. Wow. That is. That is certainly. That's good. That's good. Wow. I am not hitting the right buttons. There we go. Alright, I just had to lower down the volume. Okay, let's break all this. I didn't mean to do that! I am losing my precious stuff, which I don't want to lose. I want to get a perfect in this game. When I play Lego games, I want to get 100%. I want to get all the golden bricks and all that shit. Who do you think you are? Get over here. I am a true master at this game. No one. And I mean no one can compare to my ability. Oh shit, I have a bomb. Don't worry, Robin. Just because I have a... Fuck! Robin, I have a nuclear bomb. Let me just place some of them around. And then we will detonate them. Gotta love doing that. Alright, so the trash can is blocking my nuclear explosion, which I do not like. Here we go. Alright, let me just place these bombs around Gotham City. Don't worry, Batman has the right to place bombs. Hold up. Let me place my bomb. Let me get my... God damn. Right, there we go. Alright, so I'm pretty sure I saw other things that were able to be nuked over here. So I will do a nuking. That's not what I wanted to do. Were there other things? Oh fuck, I didn't mean to place. Haha. This is something that will be able to be. There we go. Look at that. We got a gold. Is there something up there? No. This glass, which explosions can't break glass. Which is an amazing thing. The greatest knowledge in the Lego universe. It's like you got gas, you got a high explosives. No, you need sound to break glass. You need fucking sound. Oh fuck, I didn't want to switch to Robin. Fuck Robin. Who plays as Robin? No one. No one plays as Robin. Batman is the best. Cause he's got bombs. All right, so let's just set up A nuclear depository. No, don't put down away the bomb. Put down more bombs. Don't put away. No, stop. Put more bombs. Don't put it away. Put more. There we go. Nuclear launch detected. Okay, there we go. Alright, so we kick these guys' asses. And there we go. We've proven our worth to America. Alright, let me just place these bombs in this alleyways. Because that is the true way that you must. Oh, I can beat the rats up! Fuck these rats. Alright, there we go. We nuked them good. Alright, can I glitch this? There were secrets. I might be able to. I might. Oh, fuck. I might be able to cheat the system here. Fuck. I can't. Sometimes. I didn't want to place a bomb. Fucking god. Oh, here we go. We're gonna nuke them. They're gonna land here and here. Oh, fuck. So I didn't mean to just grab them all one by one and just slam them, but whatever. You will not defeat the Batman. I am the Knight. I am the danger. I am the Knight. So, I need a... What the fuck? There's more up there. What else is up there? I guess I have to have someone who has super strength to get up there, which is sad. Oh well. Here we go, boys. Nuke it. Give me all this. I need to get the maximum amount of studs. I need to perfect this level... At the beginning. I didn't mean to place down a bomb. Hold up, guys. Ah, yes. The magnet shoes. I need those. Oh, haha. I knew about you. Sometimes oh fuck. I can't go past that. Fuck you. I'm gonna fucking send them flying. I can't go past that because I am not who the hell are you? You will never touch my child again. Robin, don't worry. I'm going to- Oh shit, I killed Robin! There we go. There we go, boys. That's the end of Robin. You had to replace him with another Robin. Alright. The one thing about these Lego games is that the music does get repetitive. As you can hear. From these noises. Nuke it. There we go. No! Fuck. Oh shit, it's a Robin thing. God damn it, I hate losing the blue ones. Oh, is this the trash? No, wait. No. Can't do that yet. Unless you can. Hey, screw you. Alright, here we go, Robin. Alright, okay, Robin, it looks like it's your time to shine. Alright, we're almost done with the stud collection, which is great. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, someone's in here. Oh, yes, we got the superhero rating. So we finished collecting all the studs that we need to get superhero rating. So we never have to come back here to collect studs. That's great. I love doing that. Getting that out of the way the first time. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I'm controlling this small droid. It's obvious that I should be in here. Give me the money. Everything needs to be destroyed at the cost of living. Oh, fuck. Don't worry. Alright, switch to Batman. No one cares about Robin. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to put it down. Oh, shit. It's Clayface. I didn't mean to do that. Let me just put that back in. All right, so let's just quickly drive over here. Yes. Oh, this is a fucking Riddler thing. Fuck. Alright, so, as you can see by the question mark, you need the Riddler to do that. Or one of the people that has the Riddler's powers of, mind control. And, yeah, I guess that's a side mission to park these cars. Get out of my way. Woman! You are in the... Fuck, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to place that bomb. Oh, hey, it's Clayface. Listen, you cannot defeat me. I am the Batman. Let me just place this bomb here. There we go. See? You cannot defeat me. Woman, calm down. Run away from me, yes. Woman, I need you to block the shots for me. Thank you. There we go, boys. We got 3 out of 10. Oh, shit. Robin, I need you to block the shots for me. I need you to block the shots for me. Get wrecked, kid. Alright, so Clayface is too dumb to realize that I have nuclear explosives. Ah, yes. I need my regular batsuit. Hold up. I know how to do this. Here we go. This is not my regular batsuit. I am a fool. Oh, I can just use it. Yes, the Riddler, leaving behind a clue. The folly of his man. Alright, let's see how I did. Free play unlocked, awesome. I unlocked the demolition suit and the technology suit for Batman and Robin. Increase my stud amount. Thank you. Two-Face is honestly my favorite villain. I love Two-Face. Alright, should I go to the Batcave or should I continue the story? I'll actually continue the story and then go back to the Batcave at this after this. Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. And then we'll end it out off when I return to the Batcave. A scientist specializing in cryogenics, Dr. Victor Freeze, froze his wife to prevent her death from a rare disease, but he was injured in his lab and found himself unable to survive outside a sub-zero environment. As Mr. Freeze, consumed by anger, he uses frozen weaponry in a battle against the city of Gotham and wears a refrigerated suit which gives him remarkable strength. So yeah, if I get Mr. Freeze or fucking Clayface and come back with I'll look at Robin. This is how you die, Robin. This is how you die. Oh, I like this level. I like this level. Alright, here we go, boys. We gotta stop Mr. Freeze. An icy reception. So they're already shooting at us with the guns. Fools. Can I drive this side? Yes, I can, if I have the bomb suit. Let's see, what am I building here? An ice cannon. Robin, you need to get out of my way. Ah yes, Mr. Freeze's goons, the Freezemen. You will not defeat me, Mr. Freezemen. Haha. Get out of here. You don't belong in this world. Alright, let me just destroy these, There we go. Oh, that's a purple one. I need that. Get out of here. Oh, you killed me. I lost some gold because of that. There we go. I didn't mean to say gold, I meant to say studs, but whatever. Get out of here. built the ice cream truck. Is this the bomb suit? Please tell me this is the bomb suit. Get out of here, Mr. Freezeman. I'm just trying to collect stuff. Is this the bomb suit? No, this is something Robin has. Fuck you, Robin. Oh yes, the magnet shoes. Yes. The ice cream truck. The perfect destruction for metal objects. How dare you? Sorry, Robin. I don't mean to hit you, but I accidentally do. It's a problem I have. Alright, so. Get out of here! I just want to build some stuff. Oh, you want the fucking ice cream truck, okay. Yep, I understand you. Wait, hold up, dude. Fuck off. Yep, you wanted the ice cream truck. Alright, let's see what I get. And let me just build this over here. Get out of here. You fool. Damn it, I need to be someone who has a double jump. Someone who can jump higher than fucking Batman. Because Batman doesn't have as high dexterity as he used to. Oh, I do have a fucking Batarang. I don't know why I don't think it. I don't know why I didn't think I had one. Didn't have one, but whatever. Alright, let me just get up here, and then Batman could, There we go. Puzzle has been solved. I am a genius. Is this my Batman bomb suit? I hope it is. Here we go, bomb suit, boys. Nope, this is not my bomb suit. Oh well. No! There we go, I made up for it. Alright, Robin, here we go. Come back here. Alright, wait, hold up. There you go. Robin, get over here. No! Come on. Oh, fucking, I hate that. Alright, let's go. I wonder what they want me to do. Boom. I'm a genius in disguise. The AI is perfect in this game. He knew what to do. He knew what I needed. Please do not slide on the ice cream. Please do not slide on the ice cream. Robin, I need your help. Poor Batman. He will never know what's not to... Fucking Christ, I don't even know what I'm saying. Fuck. Poor Batman. Oh, he's free. Fuck! I don't want to die. I'm losing all my superhero ratings. God damn it. Here you go, Batman. Get out of here. Alright, Batman, I think you got this. You do not. Oh, thank God. Hold up. You might have this. It's just that you need to be at the right positioning. Or you can just do that. Alright, Robin, you got this. Though this is one of my least favorite things in this game. The Robin walks up metal pipes section. But it's alright. Because I am Robin and I have steel shoes. I was close there. Nearly fell. Or build this thing. I don't know what it is, but build it. Is it just a crate? It looks like it's just a crate. Congrats, you've built something. Oh crap, we missed our ride. Bye, Batman. I will know you. There we go. How dare you? I have no meaning of this. What am I saying? I don't even know anymore. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get superhero rating, to be honest. Because what I'm doing here is pretty bad. I'm like dying a lot and I'm missing a lot of studs because they keep falling off the goddamn edge. Which I really love. I really love when they fall off the edge. Alright, here we go. Come on, Robin. Yeah, it's so good. He knows what to do. Good job, Robin. Look at that. so I fucked up. God damn it. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. I'm fucking up. Look at that. Look how much I lost. Whatever. God, I don't think I'm gonna get the rating. I'm not gonna get the rating. Get freezed. You can't freeze him. Oh, that guy's dead. That guy's just plain dead. No, are you serious? God damn it. Ugh. Man, it's kind of hard. Like, I'm so used to this on a console or something, but... Oh, well. Alright, Batman. Easy peasy solving puzzles. Oh, these were women the entire time. Cannot fight him. Keep fighting. All right, right. He needs to fucking do his thing. Here we go. Keeps trying to shoot your freeze ray at me. It's gonna jam, and then, haha, I gotcha. I gotcha, fool! You cannot catch me, Mr. Freeze, for I am Robin. There we go. Let me just build this. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the rating for this, sadly. I wanted to, but whatever. Alright, let's push this in. Alright, this is pretty simple. This is pretty simple. There we go. Drop the ice on him. And then he's gonna come fight me again with his freeze ray. What are you gonna do, Mr. Freeze? Freeze me? Haha, you fail. Can't even touch me. Fool, you cannot catch me. There goes Batman again. There we go. I defeated him. Oh, the Batarang came back. Alright. Alright, let's see how I did. This one did terribly. You get that those sometimes. The missions that you have to do absolutely horrible in order to get better. Ugh. Makes me so ashamed. Let's go to the Batcave. I know that. What was the secret thing? Was it that you just get to play in Wayne Manor? Was that it? Hero missing room. Oh, right. Fucking whenever you get to basically do 05. Okay. You can do the fucking whenever you can do the other missions as soon as possible. But I'll go in order. And you can also do I think the Joker one was kind of fun. Alfred. Dead. I'm sorry, I had to abuse him. Let's see. The Batcave. There's a lot of places. There's a lot of things you need the fucking. The. Just like up here, I saw there was a. It looked like. No, there was no purple? Okay. Oh, yeah, there was a purple. Okay. Yeah, the Batcave is nice because it gives you free studs that you can use to buy shit with, and that's great. Oh, fuck, this is not the one I want. There we go. See? Free studs. And I don't lose them if I die. Oh, is this the bad guy sword? Yeah, I think this is the bad guy missions area. Alfred, what are you doing? Stop. Ah, Alfred. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Let's see, did I unlock any characters? Please tell me I do. Freeze Girl, no. I don't need goons, I need actual characters. These are... Yeah, I don't have any, fuck. Wait, no, never mind. It's a fucking Riddler. Oh, I can enter codes! Right. Extra toggle. I can look up codes for this fucking great. Aw, man. Oh, and I can... Oh. I didn't mean to do that. But whatever. Alright, so this has been Batman, Lego Batman 1. I'm planning to do all three. Not all three, but like, basically 1, 2, and Beyond Gotham. So, we'll see you next time when we do more stuff.